And what my colleagues and I have discovered is nothing short of a flagrant disregard for decency in the pursuit of deviant self-expression. Now, I would never presume to just stand here and lecture you, so why don't we take a look at some clips? Really makes you think, doesn't it?